While laying in her bed, the cracks overhead more and more looked like a camel. Today's a rainy day and I can't go out and play. Would you take me for a ride, camel? Said the camel crack, climb upon my back. And right through the wall they did go. When out they came again, they were standing by Crack Hen. Hello to you, Miss Hen, meet my friend. Then went the three to wall where Crack Monkey lived, close by the attic door. Good day, good day, good day, I'm glad you came my way. And how has everybody been? We've all been fine, meet a new friend of mine. She has come to meet crack creatures here. And this is all of you? Yes, now that you're here too. But perhaps not so, said Monkey Crack. At night behind the door, I think I've heard one more. Then let us all go make a new crack friend. So they happily skipped into where they'd never been, and in corner found a giant crack. Who are you? They said. The crack just growled instead and made himself look very big and mean. He said, I am Crack Master. But just then the wall plaster began to crumble to the floor, and where the monster stood were only beams of wood. He destroyed himself trying to be mean. Went each creature to his wall, and each knowing all was well where each crack lived. Camel, thank you for the ride. The rain has stopped outside. We'll go and see the cracks again someday.